Hello guys, I'm back in the world of Ark Survival Evolved on my Xbox server. Alright then. So today, oh hey buddy. Oh look at you. Look at you, Mr. Rad. Let's have a look at... Oh, I was going to team some raptors today, but look at that. That red... I'll tell you what, sausage. Have we got enough trank arrows? Let's get this... Let's get going straight away. Let's do this. Three. Oh, quickly. Eye shot. There you go. And seriously? What the hell? Oh, is... There we go. Lovely. Right, that's gone down. Right then, anyway, so we've just started. anyway, hello guys, welcome. Welcome to the Xbox server. Right then, now, so another one of Patreons has actually dropped me something off here. So let's have a look at this. Oh, we need some meat as well. Let's... Oh, you've got some. You've got like 40 in you. That'll do. Right, that'll do for now. Right, Pepper Wolf, claim, it's quite full, holy crap, there we go, we got a little care package, ascendant thing tools, oh yeah, yeah, thanks buddy, right, some meats, hey, where's that Treadanon gone, oh, here you are. Hey, sausage. Right. So it's going to be meat teamed because we've got nothing else. We ain't got no. We ain't got no narcos or anything. Right. I was going to go out today. Oh, I'm probably still going to go out today. And probably look for some raptors or something. Because, I mean, or a terabird. I mean, we've got a terabird saddle in there. Let's just take that off. Let's just yoink. There we go. Don't want green text like half a mile away. Right, let's have a little look. There's a note as well. I made 3 ascendant hatchets instead of 1 by mistake. You can have it as well. There are 2 other gifts in this dodo. The terabird saddle. Yeah, let's look for a terabird. Huh. Right. Let's put that hatchet in here. And let's colour the one that we've got. Wait, we need both colours. Yoink! There we go. Right, so I have, I have that in yellow. And the handle's in red. Stop spinning! Savage! Handle's in red. And, yeah, there we go. Boom! Done. Right. Lovely. We probably need some more meat. Let's have a look. Let's have a little look. Yeah. No, let's not get that anger that dimorph. That'd be a bad idea. Right, let's just have a little look down here. What's the meats? So we'll probably have a look for, see as we've got like a terabird saddle, we'll probably have a look for a terabird. I mean, there's nothing crazy in here, but we do get attacked every now and again. Ooh, 90. Do you reckon we'll be able to take that? We can get some prime meat off that as well. Come here, stupid. Hit register, please. Is this server actually working? Oh, there we go. I tell you what, can we do a... I bet we can do more damage with a friggin' pike. Come here, let's have a look at you. Oh, yeah. No, we don't want to tame you. We're not taming you. We want you glorious meat. Yeah, you've got to get them while I'm under here. Just maneuver around. shoot the soft bits. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah, we got some prime meats as well. Lovely. Right. Wait, what? We picked up picked up some animal feces. Lovely. Right. And also, I mean, this is an Xbox server, but on my server, prime meat stacks. Oh yes, that's right, ladies and gentlemen. No more like running out for prime meat every 10 seconds. Do you know what? It got up. Damn it, Jim, you sausage. Right, let's put that on there. Oh, dear me. Oh, oh, there's a turbot. Oh, no, it got air, look. No. Damn it. I bet that terabird at it. It did. Excuse me, quiz room. This is what I mean. Look, this is why we need a bodyguard. Right, I don't care. One on you is going down. One on you is going down. I don't believe that. That were a good level at all. That were a good bird. Yeah, 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 you will run, pig. You're mine now. Oh, you're level 260. Whatever. Oh, yes. Right, that's that one gone down. Where's that other one? That's probably going to mess his day up as well. Oh, there he is. I'll tell you what, we'll get rid of that one. Make sure we shoot the right one. Did it right. Ha! Excess inventory. What did you have in you? Huh. Some stone arrows. We'll have them back then. You absolute sausage. Right. Let's wait here this time. Oh dear me, right, let's get that prime meat going as well. Come on, sausage, you get a little bit closer. Oh, for the love of Christ. Oh wait, no, there's a 290. No, let me hear you. Come back. Oh, I'm having a time. I really am. This tame's flapping about me that's like tameable, and I'm just... Right. Full of narcotics. Oh, we've put meat in, haven't we? Let's not. Yoink. Take that out. Or just put, no. Just put a little bit in. Right. 11%. So we need, what, 9? We need 9 of them. And we'll take some of that out and put it on the horse. So it doesn't spoil as quick, because that's the other problem. I mean, we can stack the meat, but it still spoils pretty quick. Right, let's have a look for that other pteranodon. Let's put the taming thing back on. Yoink. Tracker. Tamed successful. Right, it's gonna tame our horse as well. Okay. Is that kind of broken? I don't know, I think it is. Oh, is it just going to keep doing that? Just going to keep blipping? Alright. Yeah, we'll click on that one on, take that one off. Right, let's have a look. We need some berries or something. Come here, we've got like 1800 berries. Spam. Yum. fill up on those berries. Oh wait, what is this? Oh, it's just the vertebrae from the... Right, pteranodons, are you going to land? Oh, something's running away. $2.90, that's the one. Right. And number 7. Oh, it's over water. Come over here, stupid. Right there, guys. I'm just going to wait a little while. I'm going to wait around here, really. Make sure there's nothing else that can come. Make sure he's knocked out. Yep, he's going down pretty quick, though. Let's go. Tickle. Right then. We'll see you in a bit when this guy's tamed. Oh, there's been a development. Look at this. He's just come and landed right beside me. I'll tell you what then. Oh no. Quick. Put that on there. And that on there. Saver, please don't mess me about this time. Eye shot. Boom. Oh, that was straight in the eye. Why did you get... Like, the hit register on these is terrible. I know they keep doing TLCs and all that lot, but please, can you just sort your hit register out? That'd be awesome. There you go. Look at that. One little... Oh, where'd you go? Where did you go? Hello? Did it get downed? Speechless, that's why I'm not talking. What the hell happened there? That's not it, is it? No, that can't be, because it would have done a... No, that's 190. Ark, please, why'd you do this to me? It's not on the floor, is it? Seriously? Huh. Right. We'll have to go out again in a bit. Well, got no idea where that's gone. Damn it. 190. No, yeah, obviously you won't be there. Anyway, back to my original plan. Right then. These thingies are a lot. Look at this one. This one's awesome. Oh god, no, please don't be near a Carno. Don't need Carno. Right, let's get this down. Yeah, I was just getting some more narco berries and I found this dude. Right, please. There we go. 57. That's what we want. No. If really seriously. Oh, please. Uh oh. And he's doing the stupid bug waste. Oh my god. Yep. Ark is broken. It's doing that bug waste. It's just like, it won't. Yeah. And it's gone. Oh, it's got knocked out. It's got knocked out. It's got knocked out. There, look. Holy crap, please. I'm going to back away a minute. Yeah, it does that stupid bug, like, where it won't shoot an arrow. And you have to swap a weapon or swap something, then swap back. Right, can we get this Terror Bird up? There's a little defense unit. And then go take that corner on. I know it's a big ask. Please wake up. Right. Go. That torpidity is going down pretty quick. Let's see if we can get rid of that car now. Or don't you dare come across here. Oh, he's still there. You still there? You stop up there, Donut. Oh, it's intense. Let's get track all teams going so we know which there. Track all. Oh, wait. Where's that other one then? Oh, it's here, look. Why did you do that? Look, it flew away and then got knocked out. Yes. But no. It's over here, look. Huh. Right. Got some meat in here. We'll just tame you on normal meat. We'll tame that other one because it's a 300 on prime meat. Because that one's a 300. Right, took some berries in here. Oh. You're still pretty... Yeah, you're still pretty sleepy anyway. Oh my god, we've got a teaming fest going. Teaming fest! Let's get back over. This thing is nearly up as well. This Terror Bear's nearly up. Good. Right, let's go. Oh, oh, wrong rock. Damn it, Jim. 94%. And 3 bits of prime. You only want one, won't you? Right, stick that back on you, sausage. Yoink. Come on, please. Hurry up. Wake up quicker. Right, that dude's still over there. Nice. I think we... What's this one? I mean, it's like Pteranodon City around here. 190. That's that 190. What's that one like? We're close enough to run up, I think. 170. Wait, what? Why did it make that noise? Oh, we're good. There we go. Oh, oh. Could run it out. I thought he was a... Oh, look at that, look. Ascendant saddle. That's lovely. Oh, wait. Yeah, we're still, like, weighty. Yeah, we're so weighty, that's why we haven't boosted your weight yet. Huh. Right, here, sausage. You're going to have to carry some stuff. That's the thing about doing the weight boost. It's like new dinos are super... right, we'll take that off. Can you carry me now, sausage? No! I'll tell you what, you are following me, aren't you? Yeah. Let's go attack that con. Oh, no! No! I knew it'd happen. Damn it! Get him. Get him! Can we give you a little bit of assistance here? Not, we've only got 9 stone arrows left because I've made them all into thingers. Yes! Go, sausage! Right, let's... Come to me. So... Let's have some weight on your right. Weight. There you go. Right, got 900 weight on you, so you should be able to carry my ass now. Come on, then. Come on, Terra Chicken. Lovely. Right, so we've got that other Pteranodon over there. Right, horsey, follow me a minute. Let's go get this dude up. I can't believe that. It's, well, at least we got one anyway. Alright. You could wait here, sausage. Alright, we'll have an unfollow. And then we'll go back to that one. What the hell is this? It's my little Terror Chicken! Right. So I probably like well, it's a 290. Max level's 300, and that other one was perfect. That was like red. Oh, I didn't bring prime, did I? Oh, you've got some on you, haven't you? Because you've just had that to Carno. for lunch. Awesome. And yeah, you're still going to sleep, aren't you? Yeah, it's going down pretty slow. Right, I'll see if I can keep this team alive. See you in a bit. Alright then. So, next bit is, I mean, it's still getting tamed. Last time 170. Let's go get some more prime meats to stack up. We've got this thing around here. We could probably take him on. How much damage do you do? Not much. Not much. Get in there, sausage. Oh, it's a level 190 as well. Come here, stupid. Let's do an attack on it. Wait, what? Did we whistle attack? Oh no, we whistled. There you go. And then we'll poke it as well. No. There you go. Tag teaming. That's what it's all about, buddy. Get in there, sausage. We'll get some nice prime. We'll probably tame another, like, raptor or a flyer. Holy crap, this is going to take some time. Oh no, we got this. We got this, buddy. Come on. Keep going. Can't see what's going off. And you got it. Okay. Yeah. Should have turned our stuff, but never mind. Right, 12. And I've crafted some narcos on me horse. And yoink, only got 21. We need to spoil a load of meat up as well. Let's go back down and see. Yeah, made that rock. Yeah, made it. Yeah, made it. Oh, so derpy, isn't it? When you're just flapping. There you go. Let's put that raw meat in you. Right, I think we're all kind of set now. We've all settled down. I've got me prime meats. I've got me defense unit, and we've got a flyer. But we've like not the flyer we wanted. Never mind. Awesome, we have it up. Right, buddy, you're gonna follow us, aren't you? Right, let's follow us back to base. Obviously we're going to need to sort your weight out before we get on you, because yeah, right, it's a shame about that one. That one was like a 300 and it's got like everything's got red on it. It's got red on it, but that was awesome. That one was, never mind. I mean, we've still got one and we can get about a bit as well. I mean, that's what it's all about, getting about. Right, unfollow. Are you gonna land sausage? Are you just gonna flop in there? Yeah, right, now let's see about a saddle. Saddles you do on yourself, don't you? So it's a potato. I hate this. Oh, let me get my controller. Because it's one of them way that you need your controller. Oh my god, I'm breaking everything. Jim, please stop breaking everything. Right. Are you gonna. Hey. Nah, then. There, right, chitin. Oh, that's the thing I don't think we've got. I think we have, actually. Let's look in the house. Oh, we've got 60. Right, So when you like, if because I'm using keyboard and mouse, like there, look, it's on at the minute, but sometimes it'll pop off and then you have to use your controller to get it back on again. I don't know what that's all about, but it's just one of them things. Right, we need wood. Oh wait, there's one of these guys here again, like literally just spawning. We need a bit of wood. Right, let's get to the saddle going. And raptor. Not raptor. That one. Oh, it's doing it again, look. There we go. Thank you. Oh, we need some more. We need some more. Have you got any new sausage? Oh, you've got a bit. Right, let's go get some bugs then. Oh wait, we've got too much weight on us. Oh, holy crap! Yeah, we have. Right, let's transfer. Well, let's just put all that there. We don't need that. Right, all that meat spoiled. Lovely. And put that on you. Narco berries. Thought I had more than that. Oh, they're new. Are they new? I don't think they are they? No, all meat. And they're in you. Right, you can make me some berries while we just go on a little hunt for some keratin. Chitin. Right, there you go. Right, let's go on the terror chicken. There should be some bugs around here. I mean, I got attacked enough times, so. Alright, let's go get some bugs. Oh no, I'm under attack. What are you doing? Are you kidding me? Right, so that was like near base. Right then. Let's try not to lose the chicken. Stupid Pavlover attack. Right then. We've also got what? These Troodons? Oh, we've still got that tamed marker on as well. Right, here they are. Look. Oh. Oh, is he battling? Excuse me, coming through. Yes, he is. Get him! Get him, sausage! Oh, there's a Carno like standing watching as well. Oh, great. Oh my god, he's getting attacked by everything. Everything's bad come for him. No! I can't really do anything. Well, let me take some weight off you, sausage. Are you good? Oh no, no, no. Oh, this is a bad idea. Yeah, get away, you stupid Pavlova. Oh god, these red terror chicken bits, it's all bad, it's all bad. Yes! Right, I can't really help you much, buddy. Oh no, he's gone! No, he's gone! Oh, I need to get out of here as well. Oh, it's all coming, it's all gone bad. Run, kid, run, and don't lose your horse. No, we've got meat damage or sauce. Oh, this has gone terribly bad. Oh, no, goodbye, horse. Goodbye, Jim. Goodbye. Oh, this is, yeah. This has turned out great. Awesome. Right, I can't even spawn at bed now. Damn it, Jim. Right, I've had to spawn at the other side of the bay. So I've got to go back that way through all the craziness. And it's freezing as well. Nice. That'd be chip. Oh, dear me. I was only taking a short trip. And there was like literally everything just come and mugged me. Right, anyway. See you in a bit. Oh, God. Oh, God. I've got no way. I'm going to... Okay. So that way didn't work either. Right. At least I can spawn back at the bed now. Right, respawn at bed. Oh. So I've got no I've got my sack over there. I've got a dodo and I've got a pteranodon. That's all I've got. Oh, have you got anything useful in you? No. All right, I tell you what, you could be my sacrifice. I will get my stuff. If things get a little bit airy, I can feed you. I can chuck you down. You can be my distraction. I can't run with you though. Alright, let's see if I can get my stuff back. Right. Oh, we're inside. I could hear a Trudon. I could see your glowing little eyes as well. See if we can get around it. That's it. Oh no. Oh, they're a chicken. Oh, he's only bothered with that one. No. No. Eat the dodo. That plan didn't work. Damn it, Jim. Oh, God. I can't spawn at the bed again. Man. I should have picked it back up. So it's going to put me back in the bay again. Oh, wait. No, this is not the bay. This is not the bay. Oh, yeah, it is. It's just further along the bay. I can't even swim around the area as well because I'll run out of stamina before I even. Huh. Although then there are these rocks. Yeah, let's see if we can do that then. Right. See a bit. Right. So there's 1, 2, 3. There's 4 terror bears right there in front of me. That's where I died coming around last time. So that's not got anything important in. It's the next. Two. Oh, there's a terror chicken there. All right, let's see if we can skirt around the sides. Let's not draw attention to ourselves. Yeah, we're doing okay so far. It is cold, but we're doing okay. So that's the trouble, is getting your stuff back when you've got nothing else. So I've got nothing right. Oh, are you? What are you chasing? Oh, there's an Alpha Carno. Richard Ark, please, why do you do me like this? Oh my god, right, it's right near my stuff. There's an Alpha friggin' Carno. Come on. So I can see my beams anyway. I think we've got past them two terror chickens. I don't even know. I don't want to even surface. Right, not that one. Right, there's a meat. Oh, the dodo finally died. Oh, there's a Carno there as well. No. Huh. Oh, there's a terror chicken following me. He wants me. Oh, there's a Carno. I have made it. No, it's a 290 Carno. Can I just run up and reset the timer? Reset the timer, Jim. Reset the timer. Access, please. Right. Let's see if we can assess the situation. Right. I'm upgrading now. I'm going to get a flak. So. Is it going to daytime? I think it is. It's getting lighter. What day are we on? Oh, it's 4. Trudon's normally about 5, aren't they? Huh. Right. We ain't got time for colouring. We ain't got time for that. Right, weapons. Can we do weapons? Primitive. What we got? Melee. We'll have a sword. We'll have a sword. Not that that's going to do anything against the Alpha Carno, but anyway, let's go get a stuff like. Oh, we're still freaking cold. That's right, pigs. I'm here. ain't taking none of your crap. Well, maybe I might. Let's see if we can get us stuff back. See you in a bit. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, we got one! Torpidity is increasing! Oh, we can get knocked out! We can get knocked out! Oh god, sweet Jesus! Right, anyway. Oh god, but... Alright. Well, we didn't get that far, did we? I've reset the bed. I've, like, picked it up. Alright, respawn at bed. I can't keep building flak armor, though. I ain't got that metal. Right, them Trudons should calm down in a bit. Right, let's pick this back up again. Right, pick up bed. And place it back down. Yoink. Right. We're there. Right, we want some... look at the green markers already, look. That's... as far as we've got. Yeah, we want some distractions. That's what we want. There's two terror chickens there. It's all gone terribly wrong. Oh no, they've come straight for me. No. I ain't even made it our base. Get this bit. Pelagornis. Get this. This. Megalosaurus. There you go. Dodge and weaved it, right. Trudon should be calmed down now. Take all. We did it. We did it. Get your sword out. Armor up. Whatever you can. Oh, right. Moving on to the second bit. Oh, Alpha Gordo. there's another terror chicken there. Oh, there's two. Right, there's no more distractions. Oh. And he's coming. Oh, it's 180. And it's bait boosted. Oh, I'm going to die. Oh, got one. Yay! Oh god, don't celebrate it too soon, Junior! Damn it! Alright then. I've come back. I've crafted a sword for the journey. Right. Take off. And armor up. Peace, please, please. Alright, for another one here. Let's get us death markers as well, just to. Oh god! Oh no, please! Why is he doing this? Oh, it's tabbed out the friggin' window. I can't tab back in. Right, well, that was. Tabbed up. Yes! Oh my lordy. Right, is anything else going to do me? I'm having all sorts of issues. Right, take all. That's just garbage. Right, this is the... Oh, there's a Carno there. Right, Carno, please do one. You've got Morella. You've got juicy things that take over. You don't want me. I'm just a measly morsel. Measly morsel! Right, he's busy with something. See if we can go under the radar. Oh, the radar's not good enough. The radar's... We have not gone under it. Oh, God. No. Trudon. Save me, Trudon. Are they cool? Oh, good. This is impossible. Anyway, try again. Right, I think I can get majority of things back. Right, take that. Trudon's. It was daytime, so I think we should be okay. Well, that's just got... No. Oh, no. And... Is that everything? Oh, no. There's one more. I missed it. Is that... No, that's us. Wait, is that it? No, where's my stuff gone? Has it despawned? No, we took too long. I don't think there's any more, is there? No. Let's back away. Right then. We've got all the things that we've... Get away, you stupid. This is what we went out for initially. Seriously? Yeah. So it looks like my bag with all my good stuff's despawned, but it was like a terrible area. Absolutely terrible. Oh, dear me. Right, let's have a look what I have got. Let's just... let's see if we can get back to base. Right. Let's go check what we've got. Right then, so it's basically just the Equius, because I've got the Equius saddle. So I didn't get the Terror Beard, and I didn't get my cache with the crossbow, the armor and everything in it. So, yep, there we go. Right, let's put all the death counters in here, because I've managed to scoop some of them up. So we'll have a look. I think there's some, obviously there's some that's despawned over time. So there we go. Right, that's as many as I could get. That'd be Jim. I think on the bright side, let's just have a look. Have we got enough to do? I don't think we have. Look, we ain't got enough hide. That'd be Jim. Oh, we've got a primitive hatchet that we put back, so we still, you know what I mean? I consider that a win. Right then, guys, don't forget to whack a like on it, comment and subscribe. Also left me to wave and see you in the next one.